like you draw it up, huh? Oh, well, now here are the Cowboys, George, on a 7-0 run right now. And they're doing it with a very small lineup. Cordy Miller, bounce pass into Marcus Banks. Travel, no call there. He'll put it up, blocked again by Theo. Theo has just tied the University of Wyoming block shot record, George.
Well, Banks got one over him early, but the last two he's tried against Theo have come right back at him.
One more block by Theo Ratliff, and he becomes Wyoming's all-time shot block leader. Steve Gosar. Cowboys working on that 7-0 run right now, down by two. We'll try to tie it up right here. There's a turnover, and last touch by San Diego State, so the Cowboys will have it.
They were down by nine just a moment ago. Now it's a two-point Aztec lead.
Rick Henry will inbound it. Cowboys with 5 team fouls on the night. Here is Courtney Miller on the season, an 82% free throw shooter. First one is good. 9 points for Courtney Miller. He leads all scorers here tonight.
I know when Jim Brandenburg played Courtney Miller, I always thought he was an extremely talented, very smooth player. He never quite got his potential.
His hometown right there in San Diego, California. 10 points for Courtney Miller. And now it's a 6-0 run for the Aztecs as they lead it 25-19.
Cowboys need to move badly here.
The strip by Courtney Miller just simply took it away from Damon Murray. So Miller not only tough on offense, shows a little defense right there.
And then took it away from the Cowboy guard. Some of the yelling you hear behind us is the San Diego State bench.
And they're on top of it. And Tony Fuller's done a nice job this first year. Keith Balzer. A pass inside this time, stolen away by David Murray. Here comes David quickly across. Guarded there by Jason Hamilton.
Well, he had the ball stolen at this end. He got it back the other end.
Oh, he redeems himself a little bit there. Willers back over to Henry. The Cowboys almost lost it again. Brent Stoddard inside to Theo Ratliff. Back to Henry. The long shot is up. No good. Pretty good ball movement right there by the Cowboys.
Henry found a little room, a crease in the paint there, and took it in, threw the shot up, and he fouled. It just bounced off the rim. That's the foul.
The Cowboys have been taking it to the Aztecs from the inside all night long. The only perimeter we have seen, really, the only perimeter shooting has been from Roman Tata on that three-pointer. Marcus Banks checks back in for the Aztecs. And here's Rick Henry at the line, a 73% shooter.
Cowboys have made 4 of 7 from the free throw line. Make that 4 of 8. And Rick's a pretty good free thrower, too. Made 1 of 3.
And there's the second one there. 4 points for Rick Henry. 25-20 is your score. There's your time. Both teams, really, George, I think, show pretty good patience on their offense.
Yeah, they are.
There's Banks inside again. The shot up no good. Rebound Theo Ratliff. And tapped away by Marcus Banks, but it's going to be out of bounds right back to the Cowboys. I like that Banks kid.
He's an aggressive player. Very good body.
He is wide as he is tall. My kind of guy.
Cowboys have had a little trouble coming down with the rebound and then dropping it. Now it looks like the Aztecs are going to his own.
Cowboys trying to get within 3, and there's the shot put up by Brian Ruers in Peru. That's his first 2 points of the night. Now the ball knocked out of bounds, but it'll go right back to San Diego State. Very impressed with this first night crowd, George.
This is an excellent crowd. These are pigtail games. First time ever Wyoming has played a pigtail game in the WAC tournament.
And this is the first time in 2 years that the Aztecs have been here in the tournament. Last year, they were not even invited. Ball knocked out of bounds again. The Cowboys will get right back on defense with 4:59 remaining, 25-22. There's your score.
It's interesting. Tony Fuller is, of course, the first-year coach of the Aztecs. Jim Brandenburg no longer their coach, but his son, Bart Brandenburg, is helping along the bench there for the Aztecs.
He's more or less the team manager. It's the Towns and Water, what have you, during timeout.
What a bad basketball player himself.
Notice that young kid sitting right next to Coach Fuller, too, didn't you? Mr. Herrick, who took over the team.
Oh, sure, yeah.
Interim. And David Murray, boy, now, I don't think I've ever seen an intentional foul like that. He was just simply grabbing the back end of the jersey right there.
And that gets to watch David Murray here as he grabs Jason Hamilton. Just grabs his shirt tail. I guess you don't quite see it all, but he grabbed his shirt tail, and that's an intentional foul. And that's